All right, guys, it is June 21st, 2023, like a little after 10:30 in the evening. It's my last night in Key West. And I can be pretty safe in assuming there's quite a number of you who'd want to see what the nightlife is like in downtown Key West. So that's where we're going to go. I'm going to just keep filming until my battery runs out or my SD card becomes too full. Now I'm going to focus my attention on Duval Street because that seems to be the place where it happens the most and where you get the greatest number of raised eyebrows regardless of what you're doing. So I am going to walk up and down Duval, and I may have to, in editing, I may have to mask or mute some music because of copyright reasons, but I hope that does not dissuade you. So I hope you enjoy this. Last night, believe this or not, guys, but last night when I was down there, I ran into Action Kid. Now, Action Kid is probably one of the biggest walk tour people on YouTube. He is what inspired me to do walk tour videos. I watch all of his stuff, and lo and behold, I ran into him down there. Now, I know he's down here tonight. I don't know if he's still, you know, he's probably done doing what he's doing, but I saw that he had a live video tonight. So maybe I'll run into him again. And if I do, you'll know it because I will point him out, but you should check him out likewise. But anyway, I'm going to get going here. I'm going to get started. We're going to go walk up and down Duval, and I hope you guys like it. Now, if you do, hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, all that good stuff. Leave a comment. All right, let's get going. Thank you.
talk to this. Thank you. quite relate.
Yeah, there you go.
Close the cylinder.
Thank you.
Thank you. So at the beginning of this video, I made mention of the fact that you're going to be able to see what Key West nightlife was. I guess I should have been more specific. Key West on a Wednesday night, specifically a June 21st Wednesday night. Oh, there's a rat running across the street. Don't see that every day. Not where I live. You know, we came out here, we were out here on, last night, June 20th, at around the same time, and it was really hopping a lot more than what it was tonight. So I kind of expected to see the same thing. I'm sorry to say that we didn't. Of course, there are certain sections that are like that, but that's always going to be that way. But it just seems like it seemed a little more tame tonight than it was last night. What the difference is between those two nights is, I don't know. I don't know what makes the difference, but there was one. But I hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. Kind of tapered off, didn't it? Got a little quiet. Maybe you found it relaxing or a relief from what you were seeing. I don't know, but I guess you know what to expect if you come to Key West and you want to walk down Duval Street in the middle of the week around 10:30 in the evening. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. Watch my other ones. I have some more uploads regarding Key West. I think you'll like those a lot. All right, guys. Thanks for joining me tonight. I hope you have a good one. Bye-bye.